Hey everybody, this is Billy from Bakersfield Tough Man. We're rocking it out. We're about to get on the beach here at Huckfest. I'll be shooting some video over live. We'll also have a total video maybe at the end of the day or something like that. But yeah, we're about to have a good time out here, so hang on, stay tuned, and tune in. Bakersfield Tough Man, and we are out here in the thick of it. I mean, this is truck headquarters right now. You can see everybody getting it on, getting stuck, everything. There are so many people here, I can't even explain it to you. And over this ridge is actually where they're actually doing the competition. And it is, there are so many trucks and so much stuff, it's hard to even imagine. And they're still filing in. We're gonna be out here today, and we're gonna try to get some good footage and talk to people and all that good stuff. So this is Billy, Bakersfield Tough, to get it on.
For the four wheel mud nut, jacked up Chevy truck, rolling in Ford Tough, creeping through them deep ruts. Music crank full speed, moonshine fresh tree. Look, they can't standing on the roof of that SUV. Trail ride, slip and slide in my side by side, ripping like a razor through a row of Tennessee pines. Hanging by the lake, the bonfire bound to make all the country gals go crazy. Kick mud, 35 sitting high, my truck will kick mud. Crawling through them slop pits, my grips kick mud. Country living, shine, sipping, we all kick mud. If you don't like the way we living, guess what? Kick mud. 35 sitting high, my truck will kick mud. Crawling through them slop pits, my grips kick mud. Country living, shine, sipping, we all kick mud. If you don't like the way we living, kick mud. All my little mud nuggets getting buck at the ball. Tell them city boys to kick mud off of the farm. Raise a can in a lane, 3 foot of slop in a machine, and don't listen when you tell it to spur. True mud camo, dirty jeans, feet mud smother. Yeah, I put that on everything. Cottonmouth boots, bar ball hat. Now tell me that you ever seen country like that. Kick mud, 35 sitting high, my truck will kick mud. Crawling through them slop pits, my grips kick mud. Country living, shine, sipping, we all kick mud. If you don't like the way we living, guess what? Kick mud, 35 sitting high, my truck will kick mud. Crawling through them slop pits, my grips kick mud. Country living, shine, sipping, we all kick mud. If you don't like the way we living, then you can kick mud. It's Big John on the block, I fill up your life savings off an acre of crop. You all talking, I walk every line that I spit. Keeping country for my kinfolk, revving the sticks. Backwoods living, produce flipping. Purebred American, southern and simple. We're born to ride, living to die. Nothing standing in our way when we're sitting this high. Kick mud, 35 sitting high, my truck will kick mud. Crawling through them slop pits, my grips kick mud. Country living, shine, sipping, we all kick mud. If you don't like the way we living, guess what? Kick mud, 35 sitting high, my truck will kick mud. Crawling through them slop pits, my grips kick mud.
Country living, shine. We're in the middle of all of it. We're with Pat. We're with Pat with Shocker and. Have you ever, I was just mentioning this, have you ever seen this many people out here? I know you've been out here a ton.
It's pretty crazy. The beach is physically sold out. They will allow nobody else on here. Huckfest 2013, Shocker. Yeah. I mean, what more can you ask for? There's tons of people.
Oh, it's an ocean. Great. It is an ocean. It goes on forever. You've been out there already, right? You've been out there kind of messing around a little bit on the sand?
A little bit. We drove out here. It took us about 10 gallons of methanol just to get out here.
I was going to say, you had to use the fuel to get out here, right?
Yeah.
Did you have a hard time at all getting out here?
No, it was easy.
Yeah, you probably had people watching you too, right?
I think everybody was. First time monster truck's been here at Bismo.
Really?
Yeah.
No kidding.
No.
Now you're going to be wrapping this thing all up, right?
Yeah, here as soon as all these guys get done, we get to throw a little bit of Shocker cap off the end.
Awesome. Now you gotta, what's the game plan, dude? You gotta let it kind of just feel it out first?
Just get a little feel for it, see how the sand acts with the truck.
Thing is too, is it's not really like a show where everything's kind of set up for you, right? Where they, you know, you got crushed cars over here and the ramp's perfect. You gotta go search for it, right?
Yeah, you gotta look at it. There's a lot of good dudes out there, a lot of lips, and I think it's just gonna be a great experience for everybody out here.
Yeah, it's good for you too, and of course you represent Bakersfield, that's cool.
Oh yeah, a hometown Bakersfield monster truck.
Yeah.
Pismo.
What do you want, dude, right?
What more can you ask for?
Okay, cool, man. We'll check you out later. Okay, this is Billy Pat from Bakersfield Tough.
Till I ain't got nothing to live for, the good Lord up above. stitched up on cornbread. Dance with them lazy dudes, all they do is turn his red bikini top. Man, you know you want it. They drinking on that hush punch, for long they start to flow.
Hey everybody, this is Billy at Bakersfield Tough, and we're sitting down here at Huckfest at Pismo Beach, and I walked by this thing, dude, and this thing's awesome. It looks unique. It has some cool things on it, and first of all, you're the owner, right?
Yeah, I'm the owner.
What's your name?
Ryan Steps.
All right, and you're from?
Modesto, California.
Okay.
We build trucks every day, and it's got a 10-inch full throttle on it.
Let's take a look. Let's start at the front, make our way to the back. When I look at this, one of the things I notice is that it's got this copper, right? I mean, and you said that's actually copper. Is that copper plated? Am I wrong?
Real copper plated.
No kidding. I've never seen that before. You don't see that very often.
Yeah, it was full polished at SEMA, but we use our truck, so everyone thought I was crazy when I did it, but I said I'll use it and abuse it.
It really sets off, and you've got this kind of, it kind of complements it. You got these, the trim on the wheels and everything.
American Forces, it's a 2414 full polished wheel, and we sent it down to Fresno, and we actually had the wheel anodized.
No kidding.
So that's hard anodized.
Wow.
That was a brand new full polished wheel, and we stuck it and told them to dip it.
So let me get under here. What's the lift on this?
It's a 10-inch full throttle.
Okay.
It's their knuckle kit, so it utilizes all the stock geometry with the steering and everything, so it seems drives and rides like Cadillac down the road.
No kidding.
And then we pulled all the factory stuff apart, chromed it, diffs, powder coated.
Yeah, because you're not messing around. I mean, you got in there, dude.
Yeah.
Am I wrong here?
Yeah, we did it all.
Wow. You show this truck much?
We showed it when we first built it, but now we use it.
I just use it, right? Yeah. How's it work out here in the sand?
It's good. Like driving a caddy.
Love it. All right, let's walk around a little bit to the back. The grill's awesome.
Fusion bumpers, rigid lights.
Man, that's awesome.
Spider lights, HIDs, Spinnybilt grill.
Are the LEDs, is it all about that right now? Is that the kind of the new trend of lighting in trucks?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, the LEDs and the HIDs.
Yeah.
Same thing with the rear. We pulled it all apart. We cleaned all the saddles off. We cut and ground it. Cleaned all the bump stops off. Did lemming straps, reservoir shocks, powder coated the housing, then did some chrome and powder coat.
Man, you got a polished drive line and everything. That's awesome. Can I get into the back here? Take a look. Yeah, that's tricked out. What shocks are those? Does that come
with? Those are FTS 2.0s.
Okay. Is it pretty stiff or is it?
No, actually, they were valved and built for the weight of the truck. We weighed the front axle, and then we got a heavy weight and then a rear axle weight.
Very cool. Yeah. Have you ever, I mean, you look out here, you have to admit this is a lot of trucks, right? Am I wrong here? I mean, have you ever seen anything like this out here?
No, this is crazy.
I've been here a lot, and I've never seen it like this.
We come for Thanksgiving, we come for all the holidays, and this is unreal right now.
It's got to make you feel good, too, that you know people are looking at your truck with this many people. That feels good, right?
Yeah, it's not even clean, but yeah, we're having a good time. We're beating on it, using it.
Very cool. Thanks for showing us your truck, man.
Hey, no problem.
All right.
You guys have a good time.
Hey, yo, Steve. You know, I was thinking about running for mayor out here. You know how I do it. Hey, I'm the king of the country. Yeah, the balls of the sticks. I came up like biscuits from scratching the mix. I'm a mid-tier hustler with a true South swagger. Hillbilly ballin', count money on my tractor with my John Deere fitted cap made in the shade and my throwback mama boots stomping your way. Got the game wrapped tight like some square wheel. Hey, I can pull them out fresh at the block and get paid. I'm on 32 acres of a dream come true. About 100 head of cattle and a fishing hole too. Shit, I ain't hard to find. I be doing what I do. Out bush hogging, field smoking on that berry blue. Living my life like an old